5 minutes away from your nice, safe neighborhood, there's a war going on. And the news isn't covering it.
Either they don't know, don't show, or don't care about what's going on in the hood.
Boys in the Hood. It's the kind of news that usually gets buried. Rated R.